about the Leeny Meeny Miny Mo and Blah.
This is the Gentleman Reunited Part 2. Paper edition.
Corey, no!
Can't put that
on
the video.
No, we can't. This is literally the intro, Corey.
Yeah, I know.
This is part 2 to the reunion vlog. We're out here. Where are we out here, Corey?
I don't even know where we are. Somewhere in Mahogany. I'm gonna go look for a cave.
We're gonna look for a cave in Mahogany. Got the other two lads. We were missing a bit of the crew, though, eh?
I need to lose.
Two for two, baby! Oh. Oh, look at that. As you can see here, we have an electric fence wire. If you guys want to give that a look, I'll give you $5.
It's not bad though, because there's not many amps running through.
Oh. You shut your mouth. I know more than you. Some of those have like 20 amps, so. Eh? I have like these big, thick HD rubber gloves.
Guys, Ollie's back. It's been a year.
What's up, Gene? I've lost the shoe.
Ollie's got some new kicks. Oh, and look at Ollie's new hat.
Nice and yellow.
How nice is his new hat? Look at Ollie's ute, how sexy it is now.
Just wait till I get my bigger tires.
And a bigger
Gotta compensate somehow.
If you stay incredibly still, you can't see us.
You've down the corner a bit.
Okay. I think it's fine.
Thanks.
Because there's a car coming and we're in someone's property. I know. Corey, hide. So we're on some farmer's land and he's just come back. Apparently, Cam did say once he had a shotgun, so. Drinking Corey's fallen in.
I can't see him, he's hidden it so much.
Okay, wait, this is the cave I just found. It's literally a hole in the ground. Oh my. There's not. Drinking Corey's in here. Oh, bro, it's. I'm sacrificing my shoes so hard.
Welcome to MTV
Cribs. Yeah. Corey was hiding here and the farmer was trying to get us.
Look at this, there's shells in the ground. There's like power shells in the ground. It looks like it might collapse at any time. It's literally all dead.
Mr. Corey.
It's alright, just don't pick at it.
Corey's like, I didn't want to get dirty.
Wait, if I get wet, Cam. So Cam.
I'm coming.
This is actually so cool. So through this little hole here, there's an underground cave. Yeah, I'll take the phone. I'll switch here. If this falls, you guys gotta pull me out. This is more.
Oh my! This sounds. Oh my! That's such a cool for this. Look what Corey, look what we found, an underground waterfall.
Don't go too far, you're not going to get out.
Look at this, this is insane.
It's cool, right? Underground waterfall.
It's not that far though, Corey.
Yeah, just don't risk it.
Why? I want to jump down, but Corey thinks I'm going to die, so.
Well, I don't think he's gonna die, I
don't think he's gonna die. Look, I have to actually squeeze out of this.
Okay, subscribe to Cam Brown, hit that bell icon for all notifications, and remember to leave a like. Or, your wife's gonna leave you, we've got 24 hours to
Hang
fix
in
this
down below, down below.
Don't look this way.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Hey, yo, bro.
Why, Corey's making half of this liquid right here. We're gonna go drown ourselves. Where? No, not the spot in the water.
Oh, yeah. I hit my head.
Oh, Corey. Oh, my. Look at this. This is insane.
Corey, don't kick that, bro. Bloody big man.
It's the end.
Fresh foliage. That's pure protein, right?
Guys, it's Gollum! It's Gollum! I feel like we're being followed.
We've been trying to reach you.
I'm just straight walking through this.
We've been trying to reach you, but the fella's extended warranty. Now remember to never dig straight down, boys. And if you come across this corner, don't destroy it, just take a couple of your
feet.
This is
a hand
in. You get a little nibble.
Stop it, you're gonna get me in trouble. Yeah, because the longer we're in here, the more we're risking our lives.
Yeah.
And the probability of it collapsing, right?
Yeah.
Well,
especially since I kicked down that
toll. Like, whoa. He's just gone.
There's a zombie in my bathroom.
Alright, I'll
get it. Please get that picture.
That's all I got.
Does anybody remember the boys on Hacker?
No!
No!
Shut up!
Come on!
Is this cool for one
night? Yeah.
Of course.
I feel like we're gonna get caught out now.
Our father is gonna hello be right now.
How can we come?
How can we get the rest? Hey, stop telling them!
What are you guys doing?
Fuck! Fuck that crap! Oh, fuck that nut! Holy shit,
I saw him, bro.
Oh, crap. Yeah. We saw some absolutely magnificent spiders.
How big?
Like, probably that big. And I saw two of them and I was like, nah, like ants.
I'm glad I didn't see it. You're like a video game character, Corey.
You mean?
Act like an NPC.
Hey, Yorkin!
Act like an NPC, Corey.
Hey, one side. Hey, one side.
When the land has a crevice, you fill that crevice with men.
Don't quote me on that.
Hey, where are you going?
Calm down.
Yeah,
fine. Hey. This is a new case.
Wait, don't come down me.
Look at this dude. I just fell down this hill and I don't think Ollie caught it. That's right.
Look
at this kid. I'm not getting rained on right now. My knee is not rough. Okay, Ollie's so far gone. Yeah. Okay, how am I gonna do it? Maybe put the phone away. Intermission break.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, we'll catch
him
later.
There's Nathan coming through. Got our caboose back there. This is like Indiana Jones stuff.
This is Corey the caboose I'm at the end. Holy shit.
This is exactly what's running in the roof, mate. Hey,
yeah, buddy, caving.
Woo! Oh, there's a spider. Oh, there it goes.
My SPC trying to slip
over. Oh, ow, my freaking head.
Look at that.
Yeah, buddy. Go under.
Okay, update.
Let's just see where it comes out.
Update, I'm bleeding. I almost fell and I used my hand to fix myself. Nate, look at my blood, bro. Almost fell down that hole.
Something was on me. There it is. It's
but we're still alive.
No, I didn't.
You just shine down where I can't see?
Yeah, bro. I'm not picking you over, bro. You will fit for death. I just had to put my feet in a weird angle.
Oh, I'm like, fall on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Then you have to go sideways. And then I'll get out your way.
Are you getting this on video?
Yeah, I am.
Sorry, spin your hips.
Yeah.
I'm kind of stuck. Spin your hips.
It's a big man.
So dodgy.
This is like the birth of life.
I'm slipping.
Do you want me to hold you in
any way,
or just let
you
flourish?
Oh, I should be a good Nathan. Whoa, that's making it
worse. Hey, Corey, give me a hand, Corey.
My butt's too big.
Nah, you're right.
I'm not going to hold my hand, Ollie.
Yeah, no worries.
Just do that on the walk back to the car.
Okay.
There you go, help.
And then, Nathan, you're skinny, you can go either way. Oh, you already
know. Are you calling me fat?
No.
No, then you're skinny, you can go either way.
As he's wedged in between two rocks.
Yeah.
And step, bro.
We're currently in the middle of nowhere.
Nice.
We came out of this hole.
We went into one earth hole and came out another.
Blood, sweat, and tears, eh?
Makes you wonder, like, is this...
The tears from Corey.
No, I looked in there, there's a hole.
And Corey's in the
tears. Next? Yeah. I can see light through a hole. That's kind of cool. Does anyone else's ears feel weird?
I
can't keep stop getting my fingers in the frame. I'm like an 80-year-old. Ollie, look here.
Hello.
Ollie, you keep going all right.
Nah, because
the
light
wasn't right,
the light. Hey, yo.
What's that?
That's such a cool shot, Ollie.
What?
Okay,
you guys are making that noise.
Yeah. Corey's getting naked.
All the boys are getting paranoid at his thumbs
yelling at us. Well, we all made it back to the car.
My ass is so sore.
Corey is now in his clothes.
Yeah, mate.
I don't know how he survived that.
Clothing. Oh, he's pierced his shin. You telling us you were?
I wasn't gonna.
Bro,
say
the dogs are like a reoccurring thing now. The dogs. Everyone's dogs are out.
Can you bend your toes like this though?
Yeah. Can you do this? Oh, well, I can't do it anymore. Well, I'm no longer special. Just special.
Alright, Corey, gonna sign us off.
Sign us off. Okay. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe to the Cam Brown channel. Click that bell for notifications.
Thank you.
Hey, that,
be sure to watch the next one. Shut up, Ollie!
That digger's not moving anymore.
That quite often happens when they're not turned on. No, there was a
oh,
no,
it
is moving.
No,
you lied to me.
Well, it wasn't before.
He's pounding the ground. Looks like he's angry at us for trespassing on his property. Maybe leave that part out. When it comes to having
oh,
a good
Nate,
time,
golden hour on your face, bro.
Damn. When
yeah?
it comes to having a good time, the secret ingredient is crime.
I don't think that's how that saying goes, eh?
Hey, yo, Ollie, put it away.
I'm not going to film Ollie's lower half. No, it's fine.
That's fine.
Oh, look at this beautiful view. Like, Corey, here's your phone. Mate, this is kind of like you're going downhill. So,
what the vlog?
Yeah, so you do
when
wanna.
When was it uphill?
So, do you wanna give us something to start off the week?
The what, sorry?
Give us something to start off the week, you know? Like
sign off the week.
Like a fun fact or. It's yeah, all, just keep everyone safe at home, you know?
Go home and get on the bus. Don't know what that is.
Guys, go home and get on the bus. That should look really cool.
Nah, church is tomorrow, guys.
Yep, see you at church.
On the bus.
Okay, guys, it was fun. We'll catch you in the next one.